I noticed in my recent trip to Walmart and Lompoc quite a number of camping vehicles in the parking lot and nearby. I may be wrong, but I don't think these are campers or tourists. I think they're homeless. I may be wrong, but I think I'm right.
Outdoor living here and outdoor